går videre til klassen for beste stand-up. Og stand-up er jo en fantastisk form for humor, der man rett og slett kan ta for seg virkeligheten, slik den fortoner seg for de aller fleste av oss. Vri den fire hakk i riktig retning, og så er altså resultatet drepende satirisk. Omtrent akkurat som når man leser etterretningsrapporter i den britiske regjering. Mine damer og herrer, Tony Blair!
Mr. Speaker, members of the House, ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed an honour to introduce the nominees for Stand-Up Comedian of the Year. It's all here in this report, which has not been changed. Not a word of it, as far as I know, which is not very far. Someone may have changed it, but I did not meet them under the Waterloo Bridge to give them £2 million in a brown envelope, I think. As my distinguished colleague, President Bush, so convincingly put it, there comes a time to laugh, and sadly, a time to kick ass. The United Kingdom of America... Let me rephrase that. The United Kingdom will not sit idly by and let the Americans kick bottoms for us. The time for words is over. Now has come a time for action. Or so I've been told. Or maybe not. The nominees are...
Atle Antonsen.